다시 미스에다가 우리 이제 정배배성도 빨리 내가 이별한 이불 다시 미스에다가 우리 이제 정배배성도 빨리
If you observe carefully now, the lamps were there already, but the sticks which were wrapped with the cloth, these are the bundles. The sacrificial offering is now happening. The pumpkin has been split, and on it, kumkum will be spread, symbolic of sacrificing of a life. And on the tree, just behind it, you have neelam, which is a special fluid concocted to resemble the blood. And that is going to be offered. Now with that offering, whatever has been obstructing your progress, evil eyes, disturbances, thought, all of these will be removed. Peace of mind will return. After they offer the blood, we will then move over to the plantain of the banana tree to chop it off, and then the fire which is burning on the cloth will absorb all of these evil forces and send it above.
Sammada kurubaduka
performing the main ritual, Granthin Nambudiri. Now I'm going to move towards the completion. The sound that you heard earlier is called Gadana. It's used to invoke special forces during special pujas and ceremonies. The flowers that we were holding to do the Sankalpa Prayer is now being offered. So symbolically, all our worries are hereby being submitted to the lotus feet of Bhagavadyama. If you close your eyes and concentrate, you will actually feel something special.
Yeah.
Knowing that a higher force is taking care of us.